Salman Khan's upcoming film Race 3 has created a good amount of buzz among the audiences with its trailer and songs. Well, apart from this, the movie is also looked up by the fans as it marks the comeback of Bobby Deol. Indeed, the soldier actor has gone through a drastic transformation for the action thriller. Regarding reports that Salman Khan was planning to produce Bobby's next film, he said,
"Also reports, Bobby, that Salman is really going to produce a film for you, starring you in the lead."
See, Salman is an angel in my life, okay? He's the most awesome human being I've ever met from my industry. And no one does so much for anyone. And not that he's doing me a favor. He's doing it because he sees the fire in me and he wants me to be the best again. And that's it.
Well, the 19th edition of IFA, which is taking place in Bangkok from June 22nd to 24th, will have a heavy dose of entertainment that includes performances by Bobby Deol after 7 years and legendary actress Rekha after 20 years.